Okay, these codes will do the job. The splicers encrypt their intel, but I can make out pieces here and there. A number of references to Thrall, which can't be good. The more we learn about these splicers, the less I want to know.